give us luck and praise us for doing what we're doing. It's all about doing one thing. It's all about peace.
Dennis Rodman is back in North Korea. Rodman flew into Pyongyang from Beijing International Airport on Tuesday. The trip was sponsored by Potcoin, a cryptocurrency for legalized marijuana. The former NBA star told reporters before his flight that he is just trying to open a door during his visit. Rodman confirmed on Twitter that he arrived in the country and promised to discuss his mission when he returns to the U.S. Rodman has visited North Korea several times over the past 4 years to promote what he calls basketball diplomacy. During his trip in 2014, he and other retired NBA players traveled there for an exhibition game, but the visit seemed to do more harm than good for Rodman's reputation. When Rodman returned home, he faced heavy criticism after a video surfaced of him singing Happy Birthday to leader Kim Jong-un. It's unclear if President Donald Trump was aware of Rodman's travel plans, but in 2013, Trump praised Rodman's trip to North Korea, calling him smart. This time around, Rodman is expected to spend 4 nights in North Korea.